Good morning, guys. It is, yes, 11:05. Ano yung mga suot? Ano yung mga suot niya? Oh.
We just woke up.
No, we didn't.
Yes, we did.
No, we didn't. Where's the hood? That's not how you do it. There's the hood. Okay. Meron siyang Spider-Man, tapos si Veronica, rainbow.
Twinkle, twinkle, two stars.
Oh, twinkle, twinkle. So today is Tuesday, guys. Just a random vlog on the weekdays. I'm editing the video. Nag-edit ako ng video ng weekend. And then in-invite ko yung girls kasi meron ako ditong chicken. Marami yun actually. Pero yung ano ko, yung sayote isa lang. But that's fine. I'm gonna cook tinola. Tapos niyaya ko yung mga girls kung gusto nilang pumunta. Especially si Bontez. Kasi masarap magsabaw ngayon, medyo malamig. I'm just wearing a shirt and I'm wearing a pants. Yeah. So 11:06 na, hindi ko alam kung pupunta sila. But I'm gonna cook kasi yun din naman yung lunch namin with the kids. And yeah, hindi naman sa pagmamayabang. Char. Magaling na akong magluto, char. So kahapon nagluto ako ng pancit, as in random pancit. Na kapag ano na rin tayo, guys, nakapag makeup. Ngayon lately, guys, nai-enjoy ko mag-makeup. Again, back to ano na naman ako, makeup. Tapos meron akong second batch dito na for cleaning yung mga makeup brushes ko. Yung iba kasi na ano ko na sila, na hugasan. So this time, hugasan ko yung aking mga itong puff. And then, yung mga brushes ko. And then, may bago akong brushes, kaya maghuhugas ako. Ipapakita ko sa inyo yung bago kong brushes. Actually, nag-declutter kasi ako, guys, ng mga brushes. Yung mga brushes ko na super luma na. Kasi mga 10 years na yung ngayon. So, nag-invest ulit ako ng bago. So, ano lang naman siya yung mga Royal Techniques. So, ito yung bago ko. Meron ako ditong 201-449. Ito nakita ko to kay ano guys, kay Marge. Marge, ano nga ang last name niya? Yung meron siyang ano na makeup brushes ng Happy Skin. Gusto ko yung Happy Skin guys, kaya ang mahal. Ang mahal dito, $121. Yung isang set naman na. Pero, yeah. So, like, ano, bumili ako ng mga, ito. Okay. And then meron akong e.l.f. na Ultimate Blending na doble yung order ko, but it's fine kasi maganda to pang bronzer and then pang foundation or skin tint. Pero ang ginagamit ko at the moment is cushion. Kasi inuubos ko yung mga cushion ko guys. And then meron din akong binili na e.l.f. na Complexion Duo. Ayan, pang contour and pang bronzer. So, ito. Ito lang naman yun. Ay, ito pa pala. This one. This is the 202. Yung Instapop Face Brush. Maganda to pang foundation, guys. Kasi malakas siya. Ayan. Yun yung bago natin. And then, ito pala. Ano ba to? Concealer brush ng Real Technique. Ito yung bago kong mga brushes. Ayan. And then, the rest, mga ano na to. Ayan, ginamit ko. So, lalabahan natin sila. And yung Sigma, tapos itong Zoeva ko na, ay, gamit na gamit guys. And then itong ating duo na Real Technique, meron siyang pang foundation and pang powder, same as the Beauty Blender. And then ito gamit na gamit ko din pang kilay ko, this is the Morphe. Ayan. Tapos ito yung ginagamit kong pang hugas ng ating brushes. And then this one. Mamaya na ako maghuhugas, guys, kasi hindi naman siya urgent. Mag-start na ako magluto. Kasi I'm hungry. So, meron tayong sayote. Wala akong dahon na sila, pero meron ako spinach. Ito yung ating sayote. Ayan. Maliit lang yung sayote ko, guys, but it's fine. And then, spinach. Meron pa ako dito konting spinach. Ay, itapon ko na to. Ito na lang. And then ginger. Magluto na ako kasi nagugutom na ako. Hello guys! I'm still cooking. Nabasa tuloy yung shirt ko. Meron tayong package from, I like the color of this. Basta ganitong kulay. This is from Sephora guys. Kasi they had a 20% off sale last March. No, April. 2 weeks ago? 3 weeks ago. Basta, yun. Medyo natagal lang yung shipping nila kasi they're busy because of the sale. So, ito lang yung nabili ko guys sa Sephora. Okay, first is the Clarence Paris Lip Comfort Oil. Kasi I'm into lip oil lately, guys. Sobrang dry ng lips ko. And maraming magandang reviews nito sa TikTok. So, itatry natin to guys. Mara siyang amoy. Meron konti. But this is in the shade Cherry. Ayan, this is Flam. From Clarence. Clarence? And then, meron tayo dito, ito yung pinaka-favorite ko na blush from Rare Beauty. Alam niyo guys, this is reminds me of Get Ready With Me, as in. But I don't have the shade Happy. So, meron akong Hope at saka Worth ata yung isa. But this one is Happy. Kasi bumili ako guys nung highlighter nito. So, yun. And then, meron ulit tayong lip treatment. This is from Olly Henriksen. Is that how you pronounce it? Olly Henriksen. This is my first product from them. Olly Henriksen. Ayan, another lip product to guys. Lip treatment. Ang liit. Maliit lang siya. Maliit lang niya, oh. Akala ko malaki. It's only 12 ml. Ayan. Maganda to. Maganda rin yung reviews nila, guys. And, ito yung sinasabi ko na Luminous Powder Blush. Na super wrap nila. Kasi ano, ang ano nito, guys. Ang dami nitong issue. Ang dali niyang mabasag. Kasi, guys, plastic lang kasi yung nilagyanin niya. Ito yung pinakayoko sa ganito. Yung sa Rare Beauty na packaging, itong packaging nito. Ito napakaganda, napaka-luxurious ng packaging. But this one is plastic. Ito naman is in the shade Hope. Meron ako nitong Happy, kaya bumili ako ng blush on na Happy. So, meron ako nitong Happy. Ah, hindi siya basag. Thank goodness. Ang ganda-ganda niya. This is in the shade Hope, kasi meron akong blush on na Hope. And, ito yung pinaka-ano ko, guys. Alam mo ba kung ilang taong ko itong pinag-isipan? Meron ako nitong coral. And then, I was gonna buy the pink one. Kaya lang, dami ko nakita reviews na hindi siya pigmented. This is the better color. This is in the shade Rosewood. Yes, Rosewood. Yeah. Ayan. Ang ganda-ganda niya. Napaka-ano. Napaka-mahal ito, guys. Ang mahal nito, in fairness. Pero maganda kasi yung ano nito. Mas maganda yung pigment niya kaysa dun sa pink one. So, meron akong coral at saka ito. Hindi ko nabibili yung pink kasi sobrang ano ng pigment niya. And that's it. That's what I got from the 20% off ng Sephora. Adiba. I have pills. This and this. Okay, quiet. So, ayan. Puro mga lip product. Pwede rin kasi ito sa lip, guys. Itong, so, I don't think the girls are coming kasi si Merce, hahatid niya si Grace sa airport and si Lara, kararating niya lang galing airport and susunduin niya si Tony. So, ayun. Ilagay lang natin dito, guys. Ito yung sinasabi ko sa inyo na meron na ako. Itong Rare Beauty in a shade Happy. Ayan. Ito si Happy. Meron nga maganda yung Cheer yung isang shade, pero hindi siya bagay sa aking skin tone. So, ayan. Ito si Happy. Tapos ito si Hope. Ayan. Tapos pala, guys, hindi ko ba ito napakita. Meron akong Patrick Tana bronzer. As in, gustong-gusto ko to, guys. Ayan. This is in the shade She's Sculpted. Ayan. Ayan. Ito yung ating bago rin sa ating koleksyon. So, yun. Meron na, actually guys, kaya ako to binili. Kasi meron akong Fenty Skin na lip oil. Gusto ko siyang i-compare. Ito, sobrang ganda nito. Sobrang bango niya, guys. Matagal na to sa akin, pero hindi ko siya masyado nagagamit. So, gusto ko i-try itong Clarins. Medyo ano kasi to, medyo hindi siya long-lasting. Lip oil naman hindi man long-lasting, di ba? Ang laki na. Ang laki na ano niya. Applicator. Ayan. Oh, di ba? Ito guys, yung isa ko sinasabi na Dior na blush on in a shade coral. Ito maganda to guys kasi ginamit ko to nung Christmas party namin last December. Ayun, pang ano to, summer color. And then ito si Rosewood, maganda to pang winter. Kasi ano siya, ayun. Diba? So hindi ko na kailangan bilhin yung pink. I-justify ko na hindi ko na kailangan bilhin yung pink, okay? And then ito yung sa, ito yung ano ko guys, yung sa ano ko, Rare Beauty na Hope. Ito lang talaga yung binili ko kasi sobrang long lasting siya. Konting ano lang patak. Matagal na talaga siyang magamit. So meron akong tatlo na, ito si Worth. Ayan. So tatlo na yung aking shade ng Rare Beauty. I don't think I'm gonna buy more, pero I think that's it kasi sa Get Ready With Me, parang okay na ako. So, sa Get Ready With Me, meron akong Pablo's Latte at saka Lychee. Gusto kong bilhin yung Pomelo. Pero tsaka na, wala pa kasi akong pera. Nag-splend sa ano, sa Sephora. Meron akong nakuha nito, guys. Ito is, Rare Beauty na. Sobrang liit niya lang. This is a hand cream. Ano lang to, free. Pa-free nila last time. Ayan, at saka yung primer. So, hindi ko pa sila nagagamit. Hindi ko pa sila natatry. Ayun. Yun lang. My kids are busy making,
what?
What is that, Elijah? What are you making?
The bowl.
Bowl. How about you, Yata? What are you making?
I'm making bread cake.
Bread
so
cake.
This one's gonna be the cake, and this one's gonna be, like you know how you made, like, the strips? Like, this one.
It's like a churros. Elijah, why are you still wearing that? Are you? It's hot. I feel hot. Take it off now.
Like this.
Are you cold?
Yeah.
What is it? Ito na pala ang ating tinola, guys. Ang dami, di ba? I-share ko na lang. Baka gusto ng kapatid ko. Message ko si Christina. Baka gusto niya. Gusto kong dalang si Buntis, eh. Madalang si Grace mamaya. 12:30 na, guys. And this is our tinola. Ayan, naka-ano na rin tayo ng rice. Ito sa akin. Ito sa mga junakis ko. Kay Laja, then kay Monica. So, this is the tinola. Ang dami, oh, di ba? Ang dami na. Kain tayo, guys. Ayan, kain na tayo. This is the after, guys. My kids are so good. Basta soup, they're good. Good job, guys. Si Elijah, actually, nakadaming rice. Isang puno to, guys. Naubos namin tatlo. Yummy? Yum, Elijah?
We're watching Leah.
Hello guys! It is afternoon. It's 3:51. Nag-walking kaming tatlo. Nakatulog si Elijah. And then nag-relax na kami ni Veronica. So, we are going to make banana bread, guys. I have two bananas here that's ready to... Ayan. They're ready to go. Ready to go. Last time na gumawa ko ng banana bread, guys, it was so good. As nil. As in, masarap yung banana bread na nagawa ko last time. Actually, tinulungan ko ng mga kids. So, this time, they're gonna help me again to make banana bread. I'll just put my... Look at my hair. It's very long na, guys. Huh?
Ah!
Hindi pa nga kami nag-start. Nag-jinx na agad. We haven't started it yet. And then, you're still like, you're being negative.
Negative na
How was the banana bread last time? It was delicious, wasn't it? Kailan mamaya ako pati mahatid kasi sinila hapunin na ng uwi. 5:30 daw siya makaka-uwi. I'm waiting for the banana bread. And then nanonood ako kay Mrs. Kim pa sa Buy Korea. Ayan. Sa mga gusto po ng items from Korea, especially skincare, kay Mrs. Kim po kayo magpabudol. Ayan yung banana bread natin, guys. Naku, kailangan dalawang kamay. Wait. Check natin, guys. I don't know. I'm gonna check it now. Hindi pa siya. Maybe another 5 minutes. Nasunog na yung ano. Ayun. Tanggalin natin itong mga sunog-sunog. Ayan. Okay. Maybe another 5 minutes kasi hindi pa luto yung gitna, see? Hindi pa luto. Binalik ko guys sa oven kasi hindi pa siya, yung gitna niya medyo ano pa, hindi pa masyadong luto. So, dapat kasi 60 minutes pero napakatagal naman ng 60 minutes. Parang iba ata yung oven nila kasi sa oven namin. So, una, 30 minutes yung timer ko. Hindi pa siya masyadong luto and then another 5 minutes. Actually, gusto ko rin pala ito i-drop kay Ayla kasi matagal na ito nandito. So, bigyan namin si Ayla ng raincoat. This is in a size, I think size 3. 3 to 4. Ayan, yung raincoat. And that yung raincoat ni Veronica. Sobrang ikli na sa kanya. And then, bibigyan ko si Ayla ng coat. Ito, ito magkita din ito kay Veronica. And also, this Dior na dress. Ang ganda nito. Pang winter. Ayan. Ito yung bibigay ko kay Ayla, guys. Matagal ko na dapat itong ibibigay. Kailan lang ito nakalimutan. So, hopefully this time, hindi ko na ito makalimutan. Lagay ko na kasama ng kanyang tinola. Kasi bibili rin kami ng chicken. So, sa ano naman kami bibili? Saan nga ba yun? Sa Drake's. Ito yung kanyang tinola. Ayan. Ito pa yung natira, guys. Ayan. Baka yung gusto ng kids magtinola, magluto na lang ako ng rice. Tapos ito yung mashed potato ni Neil. Kasi for sure, yung mga bata mag-rice. Ayan yung timer ko. Ang cute itong pot holder ko, guys. It's only $1 from Kmart. Ayan ko na siya. Ito na yung ating banana bread. Nasusunog na siya, guys. So, tama na siguro yan. So, wait lang. I-wipe lang natin. Kasi ito yung ano natin, kung luto ng gitna. Yes! Luto na siya, guys. Kasi kanina meron pang parang flour. So, there. That's good. Ayan siya, guys. Mainit-init pa. You don't wanna try it? Okay. Oh my god, it's so good. Yum yum. Hot. What? Ah, Elijah. What? Why are you speechless, Elijah? Yummy? Is it good? Okay.
Bye bye.
Speechless? Is it good? Uy! Ayaw niya na magpasapatos, guys. Siya na daw magsapatos. Sarili niya. Itadrop na namin to and then bibili kami ng dinner. You okay? Look at this. Very independent boy. Good job, buddy. Na kami, guys. Alright, I'm just gonna do the doorbell. Sabi ko, drop off lang eh. Gusto pa daw nila pumasok. Oh no, we don't need to go inside.
Come on.
I'm too high. Go. You know, ganyan yung jacket. Ganyan yung jacket.
Ganyan yung costume today. He was, yeah. No. I said it to Dan, I was like, what are you doing to my
dad? Hello! How pretty! Kasha ka, Ayla. Get the other clothes. And you, I have a raincoat. Oh,
what do you say, Ate?
It's a pepper
pink. Oh, what? Oh my god, look, niya.
Look, Ayla.
What do you say?
And this dress. But Dior.
Who
is that? Who's that?
Peppa.
Bagay oh, turn na sa iyong ano, outfit. Oh, super pink. Ikaw si super pink. Super pink. And then this dress, Baba.
Wait, I want to do it, Mommy.
Oh, okay. You like this? Kasi naman to sa iyo. Kasi ano to eh, 3 to 4. Do you wanna try it on?
Ano, original.
Bigla ang ano, guys, dinner. Dito na daw kami mag-dinner. Kasi ayaw umuwi ng mga bata. So, dito na kami mag-dinner. Kain na tayo. Nag-order si Inday ng Korean. So, may chicken and then may soup, may rice. Ayan. Tapos si Neil at saka si Dan bumili ng food. Bumili ng food si Dan at si Neil. Umalis sila. So, biglaan talaga to. Hindi talaga namin na mag-stay. Kumakain. Yes. Yung girls ayaw.
Kaya nga, bakit ako kumakain?
Kaya nga. Kumakain sila ng chicken. Tignan mo. Oh, diba? Ay, dito tayo mag-camera. Yay!
Yummy! Yummy, babe!
Yan. Oh, love you, mommy. Yummy ba? Yummy, yummy though.
Caught behind Venetian blinds, had to reach for the city lights. This ain't where I belong. Hey, look at me, mama, what I become. I've been running east, looking for something, digging deep since '99. thought was gone was sitting in my pocket in plain sight all along. I think it's time for me to go burn all bridges. All I know, I got lost along the way. Fell between the foam, pulling the stitches. Time to let go, so come what may. Don't look before you leave. What you give, you get to keep. So long, farewell, bye-bye. Set a toast for those lost old eyes. And my crooked little heart that seems so rebellious.
Nagtitiktok yung dalawa, guys. Oh, huwi na tayo. Mas 9 na. Come on, daddy got work tomorrow. Hello, oh, guys. Bahay na kami. Sabi lang namin magda-drop off lang kami ng food. Bigla ang dinner. So balik ko tong potato. Bath na tong mga batang. Bath time? Just a quick bath. Ilagay ko to sa ref, guys.
Like I made two little M&Ms.
Oh wow.
It looks like M&M.
Okay.
Oy, don't give it to Elijah. You have a wash now too? Someone's tired. Are you tired? Napajamas na ako, guys. And look, aking medium. Medium tuloy. My Melody na bed socks, winter socks. Cute.